I wonder if I can still do the splits. Dang it, back to work. Did you know there are different kinds of flexibility? There is dynamic and static, and if you want your splits, you should be doing both. So here's an example. First, there's dynamic flexibility, which is moving through a range of motion and you're doing it quick and you're finding your stretch. You can do it to the side for your splits and of course forward for your hamstrings. Make sure you're even on both sides. Stay even, folks. And there's also static flexibility, which is where you hold a stretch for a period of time, usually up to 30 seconds. I recommend doing this after the dynamic stretches because it warms up your muscles, and stretching is most effective when they're warm. Which means you can stretch in the shower, a hot shower, and it's just as effective. Give it a